sometime, and to be honest, so do I. Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off. Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot left for the other. That's going to become clear right about now.
This is what it is all about right here.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
Leg lock working on the base.
Wait a minute!
And she escapes the hole.
He's playing with a wide range of offense here. There it is. Well done. That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
Right to the midsection.
That might hurt an ego more than anything else.
That move did it. Now this has gone way past the point of insults. It's gone way to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
Look at this. Whoa!
And she fights her way out.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
Well, she's on a mission here.
She has some reason to be concerned here. She's in there with some stiff competition tonight. She never ceases to impress me, Michael. I'm not worried about her at all.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it. It might be a problem. In this superstar.
Dropkick. Right on target.
Oh no, she's in a bad way now. She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Oh, did you hear the impact?
Oh, did you see that?
I wrote
another vicious shot with a foreign object.
Bang!
Over here, where?
Not enough
to do this one.
Yeah,
the size of this girl's face is immeasurable.
Well, she wants this win bad.
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole?
Whoa! And she fights her way out.
It's only a safe deja vu. Once again, this deal is utilizing one of her favorite moves.
Yeah, we've seen that before, and I have a feeling we're going to see it some more.
Yeah, she has some serious punishment here.
I'll tell you what, this match has taken so much out of her.
They thought this could do it. They said,
oh,
she's still going here.
Oh, it doesn't get any closer to three than that.
Look at these two giving it to her. There's absolutely no quit in that time. I don't believe it's designed to get the fans off her feet. This is tough. It's like she's been targeted again. Who knows that she'll be able to stand.
I may have to go help her up.
I will. She stopped the count.